discuss?
It was a great meeting. First, we met in 2013, 10 years ago, when he was in Gujarat and I was very interested in cities. So we talked about the importance of successful urban development and the things that the government really needs to do to help lead in urban development. And he understands these issues very well. He articulated very well the main message, which is that urbanization is not a problem, it's an opportunity. And I take it this is a slogan that he's used before. So for me, a good day is when I learn something, and I learned a bunch about what India is doing on this issue of authentication. And I think it's really exciting because the government has to be involved, as they are, but they have this foundation with the Aadhaar system that means they can do things that most governments around the world can't do. And I think India, just as India did this for Aadhaar, I think for telephony and electronic authentication, I think India could really show the world how to do it right.